BBG India Limited, that is the Bharat Vikas Group, has started operations as a housekeeping company in the year 1997. And within a decade, it has expanded its repertoire to include landscaping, security logistics, vehicle logistics, you name it. It literally manages an array of non-core facilities, making it one of the front runners in the management of non-core facilities in the country today. Hence, without any further ado, ladies and gentlemen, I present to you our speaker for today, Mr. Hanuman Gaikwad.
खाने के लिए गए हैं सब। दोस्तों सब लोग खाने के लिए गए हैं क्या? I thank you for the organizers for calling me to IIT Kanpur. I'm not there to deliver speech and guide you as a philosophy. But I'll go through my story, which I think you people will like it, so that some of you can be entrepreneurs in future. Basically, I was born in Satara, near Pune, and studied in lower middle class family. My family background is lower middle class, you can say. I was staying in Satara. Studied up to 4th in Satara, got 4 scholarship, and my father decided to ship me to Pune. We shifted to Pune, and at the time getting 1 rupee was also a very difficult task. I started travelling from my house to my school. 50 paisa ticket tha, 50 paisa milna bhi difficult hota tha. At that time I decided to do something different in my life. I was not knowing that what I am going to do, but started studying hard and got 88% in 10th. And then my mother was school teacher. She asked somebody that what area he should enter into. So the headmaster's son got admission in diploma. So he suggested that he has got good marks, so put him into diploma. So I got admitted in Government Polytechnic Pune in diploma. In second year, first year I got 74, second year 72. Second year I lost my father because of chronic illness. So then I wanted to become IAS officer. So I told my mother that, look, I want to go to IAS, so I need to complete my degree. So I need to pursue my engineering. I got admission in Government Polytechnic, Government Engineering, Aurangabad. But my grandfather, grandmother was there. So I took admission in. She told me that not to go to far from house. So she got a loan of 15,000. And then I started earning myself. I started taking diploma tuitions. I started doing some painting contracts. Started selling jams of bottles. So many different things I did. And then while studying, I was reading Swami Vivekananda and other things. So I decided to do something different and formed one organization called Bharat Vikas Pratishthan. When I was like you people, at age of 19, with this logo, I started that India should shine and I should contribute its progress as a candle. That was the logo designed by me when I was 19 years old. So it was, for registering the organization, we need 50 rupees. It took 2 years for me to collect that 50 rupees. And then I registered. Actually, application was given to the corporate register in 1991, but I got registration in 1993. And then I completed my engineering in first class and joined Tata Motors as a graduate training. And was helping the students who were needy. Whatever I used to collect money from my friends, my relatives, I was helping the students, 2-3 students I was helping. And joined Tata Motors as an engineer. And there I did some good job. Cable conversion and other things. So My name was highlighted to top management in Tata Motors. And they were started telling me that गाँव से कि कुछ जॉब मांगने के लोग आने लगे कि साहब आप बोल देते तो काम हो जाता है. वहाँ पे कोई पूछता नहीं बिकॉज इंजीनियर इज द लोएस्ट कैटेगरी इन एनी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. सो इट वॉज वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू गेट जॉब टू माई नेटिव प्लेस. दसवीं पास बारहवीं फेल इस काइंड के लोगों को जॉब मिलना बहुत डिफिकल्ट. सो केबल कन्वर्जन का 2 करोड़ का टाटा मोटर्स का सेविंग किया था. रिक्वेस्ट है टाटा मैनेजमेंट दैट आई वांट टू गेट 10 पीपल फ्रॉम माई विलेज. कैन यू ऑफर सम जॉब फॉर देम. And management was kind enough. They told me that being an engineer and being an employee of company will not give it to you, but we can give it to your social cause, social organization. So this Bharat Vikas Pratishthan is registered under cooperative society. Society is a trust. So we got a job of 8 people in 97 and started cleaning in the Indica plant. Umesh Mane, who is my relative and we have got 3 generations relations, he joined me to help me in operations. From day one, we started with 8 people. Within 2 years, we did like 8 lakhs turnover. Second year, we did around 40 lakhs. Third year, I got married in 99. And then we did around 1 crore, nearly about 1 crore turnover. And then I decided to quit Tata Motors and start full-time business. So then, unlike other people, I started thinking that we should not be concentrating in local area only. So we got an opportunity in Bangalore, GE Power. So we started 8 people job in GE Power in Bangalore, driving down from Pune to Bangalore in Sumo with 8 people. We started that job. Then we got a couple of other contacts. Chhatrapati Shivaji is my idol. So when I went to South, I thought that we are conquering South. So we started in Bangalore. In Bangalore, Hyderabad, Chennai, 3 locations we established BV and then reached around 4 crore turnover. Then in 2003, I got another opportunity in Parliament House. In Parliament House library, there was library building was erected by spending around nearly 300 crore. 6 lakh square foot building they have erected. So they wanted to maintain that library building neat and spin and span level. So K. Srinivasan was chief engineer over there. Requirement would that we would like to give this job to you, but we'll not give contract for 5 years. We'll calculate equipment rentals for 5 years, but we'll not give it to you for more than 6 months. If you perform well, we'll give it to you, otherwise we'll throw you out. So my team has pumped up very well. We got an extension, another 7 months. Then we got Prime Minister, Parliament House, main building, Rajya Sabha, Lok Sabha, all that job. Then we got Prime Minister's house. Then we got Prime Minister's office, then we got Rashtrapati Bhavan. Same development has happened from Tata Motors. Pune. We asked to go to Jamshedpur, there we did good job. Then we asked to go to Rudrapur, Singur, Sanand. And almost our customer retention ratio is more than 95%, 98% something. So that's the growth we started with 8 people. Now today we reached around 50,000 people. It's very difficult in those days because we do not have any collaterals. I think some of you, आपके भी family life में ऐसा ही रहेगा कि दादा पुरदादा की कोई बहुत बड़ी जायदाद नहीं होती अपने पास. So it was very difficult to get 50,000 rupees bank guarantee also. Bank used to ask me that आप 50,000 रुपये bank में रखो और उसके बाद हम आपको bank guarantee के लिए 15 महीने के लिए पैसा रखो, 12 महीने की bank guarantee नहीं. So it was very hard days those time. And really happy to tell you that today, last week, we got around 500 crore loan sanctioned with 14 crore collateral. We have got just 14 crore assets. And normally banks ask 50% collateral minimum. With 3% collateral, we got 500 crore sanctioned. So you can do, we need to prove your credibility. That's the very important thing which I would like to tell you people, that whoever is thinking to do business, think big. Whatever you are thinking, think big. When you are thinking, you think that always put yourself into somebody's, जो सामने वाला आपका लड़का है, जो भी आदमी है उसके साथ बात करें, उसके शूज में जाके देखो कि उसकी रिक्वायरमेंट क्या है. वॉट यूर मनी यू आर डिमांडिंग फॉर, वट बेनिफिट इज गोइंग टू गेट आउट ऑफ इट. सो ऑल दिस थिंग्स आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट व्हाइल यू आर डूइंग ऑल दिस थिंग्स. एंड बीवीजी वी आर गिविंग एम्प्लॉयमेंट टू फर्स्ट प्रेफरेंस टू दोज पीपल हु आर नॉट एजुकेटेड, पांचवी पास नहीं है, विडो. Then, जो महिला को कोई सहाय नहीं देता, सहाय नहीं करता, ऐसे लोगों को हम देते हैं. लेकिन सो नीडी पीपल वी गिव फर्स्ट प्रेफरेंस, वी ट्रेन देम, वी गिव देम एम्प्लॉयमेंट एंड देन वी विल गिव देम ऑल द व्हाटएवर इज बेनिफिट्स व्हाट वी कैन गिव. आईएएस बनना था, आईएएस नहीं बन पाया, बैठा भी नहीं, क्योंकि माँ को बोला था मैंने कि मैं 60,000 रुपया 94 में बताया था कि 50,000 रुपये घर का कर्जा था, वो लोन चुका के मैं 60,000 रुपया तुम्हारे नाम पे सेविंग करके रखूँगा. और क्योंकि उस टाइम इंदिरा विकास पत्र एक होता था जिसमें 20% आपको ब्याज मिलता था, 60,000 के ऊपर 20% 12,000 रुपया पर मंथ, 1,000 रुपया माँ को बोला तुम्हें मिल जाएगा. तो उसलिए वो 60,000 कमाना जो चालू किया, आईएएस को बैठा नहीं. लेकिन टुडे आई एम हैप्पी टू टेल दैट विथ हार्ड अर्न दिस थिंग द वैल्यू ऑफ वर्थ ऑफ बीवी इज नाउ मोर देन 1,000 करोड़. सो एंड आई एम कंट्रोलिंग मोर देन 70%. सो 700 करोड़ के आसपास वेल्थ क्रिएट हो गई इन लास्ट 10-11 ईयर्स. तो थिंग्स आर पॉसिबल, थिंग्स आर नॉट इम्पॉसिबल. ओनली थिंग वी नीड टू वर्क हार्ड टूवर्ड्स यूर एम. उसमें सब कुछ नहीं मिलता, यू नीड टू सेक्रीफाइस योर फैमिली लाइफ, दैट आई डिड. आई हैव टू डॉटर्स, वन इज नाउ इन फिफ्थ, शी इज 5 फीट 5 फीट हो गई है. आई जस्ट रिमेंबर दैट व्हेन शी वन, शी वॉज 1 फीट एंड नाउ शी इज 5 फीट. सो नाउ ट्राइंग टू गिव अटेंशन टू सेकेंड डॉटर. सो दिस थिंग्स हैपन. ओनली थिंग यू नीड टू हैव रामदेव जी का पतंजलि योगपीठ भी हम करते हैं, जो आश्रम है पतंजलि योगपीठ. रामदेव जी ने एक, आप हमारे ऑफिस पे आए थे, उन्होंने बताया कि बड़ी सोच कड़ी मेहनत पक्का इरादा, बड़ी सोच कड़ी मेहनत पक्का इरादा, ये चीज़ बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट है. और दूसरी एक बात उन्होंने कही अच्छे से कि कर्म ही धर्म है, कर्म ही पूजा है, आराम हराम है और कार्यांतर ही विश्राम है. ये दो चीज़ें अगर आप लोग समझ पाए, लाइफ इज नॉट दैट डिफिकल्ट, इट्स वेरी सिंपल. एंड बिजनेस इज मोर सिंपल, बिजनेस इज जस्ट डीलिंग विद द पीपल. इट्स नॉट दैट यू टू हैव बहुत कुछ होना चाहिए अपने पास, दादा परदादा की जायदाद होनी चाहिए, करोड़ों अरबों रुपये होने चाहिए, ऐसा कुछ नहीं है. आपके पास आपका खाली विजन क्लियर कट होना चाहिए, आपका रोड मैप क्लियर होना चाहिए. एंड इफ यू हैव दैट काइंड ऑफ थिंकिंग इन योर माइंड, आई थिंक यू विल सक्सेस. एंड देन विथ दिस वी आर डाइवर्सिफाइंग इन टू मेनी अदर एरियाज. वी आर एंटरिंग टू बीवीज बस मैनेजमेंट, वी आर इन प्लास्टिक टू फ्यूल कन्वर्जन, वी आर पुटिंग इन टू ऑर्गेनिक वेस्ट, बायोमेडिकल वेस्ट, बीवीजी हेल्थ केयर. वी हैव जस्ट साइंड इन वन एग्रीमेंट इन रशिया टू प्रोड्यूस दिस मेडिसिन इन रशिया. वी आर गोइंग टू मैन्युफैक्चर अबाउट 68 ड्रग्स इन रशिया. वी गॉट वन हॉस्पिटल, 400-bed हॉस्पिटल. वी हैव डाइवर्सिफाइंग इन टू अनदर एरिया, बीवीजी एग्रो, वेर इन वी आर रिसेंटली बॉट वन शुगर फैक्ट्री इन सातारा. Then we are putting more storage chains and other things. We are entering other area. We are concentrating on BVG renewables. We are in solar, wind and hydropower we are going to do. These things, so I told that Rashmi Bansal, who has written my interview in that Connect the Dot books, that next time when you will write a book, you should write one full story, one full book on me, wherein how I develop different things. And you need to take one thing, another thing, that the value of shareholders' money. I got 80 crore valuation in 2005 and our turnover was 16 crore and we are going to touch 30 crore turnover. At that time I got 80 crore valuation and I diluted 8% and got 6.5 crore in BVG. Recently I have given that those people exit. Those people who have given me 10 lakhs rupees, I have given them 90 lakhs rupees back. So typically they got 9 times return in 5 years time. सो जिसने 100 रुपये दिया उसको 160 रुपये हर साल इंटरेस्ट मिला. सो 100 रुपये के ऊपर 900 रुपये वापस है. सो पीपल आर हैप्पी नाउ इन बॉम्बे स्टॉक मार्केट. बी वी जी एंड माई नेम इज वेरी फैमिलियर. पीपल आर विलिंग टू पुट मनी ऑन मी एंड आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू डू एनी इलीगल वे एनी बिजनेस. सो